Guys, welcome to AJ Kenya Safaris. My name is James, and right now I'm at Olokiobo Airstrip, which is actually one of the airstrips within Masai Mara, where you'll be landing if you book this Masai Mara flying safari package. Normally, the domestic flights from Nairobi to Masai Mara are booked at Wilson Airport. So what we'll do on day one, once you arrive at Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, we'll have your safari guide waiting for you. He will welcome you to Kenya, of course, with our warm signature smiles, and then transfer you to Wilson Airport, where you will now book the flight to Olokiobo Airstrip. Upon arrival, you'll have our guide waiting for you to take you on one of the best adventures. So right now, I'm going to head to the park because I'm already here. I'll be here for 4 days, and I'm going to show you all the animals that I'm going to capture. So you come with me, I'll show you that right now.
Again.